Hi, my name is Lydia and John, and I'm doing a monologue of a broken woman who wants answers.
I have read this book from front to back. I have been attending Sunday school since I was 5. I know what the Word of God says. But I still have doubts. I still have questions. His Word says I will never leave you. And he says, I will never forsake you. And then he goes again and says, and God remembered Hannah. Don't tell me, Brother John. How can God remember when he never forgets? No. How can you remember when he never forgets? John, tell me. Mm.